Thank you. First thing I came to know was a long story still on the way. Many of dream of growing up to ride. On a great train leaving town, not knowing where I'm bound. Oh, but no one cheered me like my mother's cry. The one and only rebel tribe. From a family meet to my young, my mama seemed to know what the ladies told. Despite my Sunday learning, for it's bad I can't return. Then tell mama, don't be any more. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. So what can steer me right? But mama tried to raise me better. But her boogie night and night, they don't want me to blame. Mama cried. Dear old daddy, rest his soul. Let my mama heavy low. Oh, she tried so very hard to finish his shoes. Working hours without rest, all made a hand to fist. Oh, she tried to raise me right, but I refused. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but mama cried. Mama cried, mama tried to raise me. Room. No one can steer me right, just mama tried to raise me better. But when he died and died, he don't want me to blame, just mama cried.
Give it up for Tom Cataline.
Thank you.
Been up since the crack of dawn, just trying to get paid. It's hotter than the hump, so I'm falling in shape. Two more holes and I'm good to go. I'm setting this track out. Half an hour, more shower, say I'll be outside your house. Might have a little dirt on my boots. I'm taking you uptown tonight. Might have a little mud on my wheels. It don't shine with you up inside. Baby, we can slip right out of that barroom door. Don't worry, baby, when I get you home, gonna kick them off on the porch. Might have a little dirt on my boots. I'm taking you uptown tonight. Have a little mud on my wheels. It's gonna shine with you up inside. Gonna hit the club, gonna cut a rug, burn it up like neon lights. Might have a little dirt on my boots. We're gonna dance the dust right off in the night. Yeah, girl.
How you guys feeling out there?
Yeah!
Ooh, that was kind of quiet. How you guys feeling out there? Yeah. All right!
Well, I hear the train going around the world. I ain't seen the sunshine. I don't know where. I'm stuck in the cold.
Sundowners.
Same people and all that. the same places. Why in the hell does it feel like a different place?
I tried to move on, but I found that each woman I held just reminded me of that day.
And that front door flung right open. I flung my diamond ring and said, give it away. Just give it away.
I said, now, honey, don't you even want your half of everything. She said, give it away. Still right here where she left me. At the 2018 Hodag Pickoff for St. Jude. With all you handsome, beautiful people.
Like that picture from our honeymoon. That night in Crystal Bay. Just give it away.
Oh, but I can't give it away.
Oh, and we're both trying to find many ways.
a diamond ring and a lonely broken heart full of love, and I can't even give it away.
49 Deluxe!
On a Greyhound bus that's traveling this point, I'm going to Streetport and down to New Orleans. Been traveling these highways, been doing things my way. It's been making me lonesome. She was the cream of the basic street queen. She got tired of that smoky white dream. All in lonesome, all in.
Thank you. So we're going to announce the winner here in just a second. We're hoping that the winner of the competition will play another set up here. That'd be awesome, right? We would love to hear more live local country music here at Dale's West Plains, right? Also, I want to thank each and every single one of you guys for coming out here and supporting live local country music. This is where it starts. They might not be big superstars yet, but this is where it starts. The people that have the passion and the guts to get up here and put it all out there and perform. So I have to say a big thank you to all of the performers today. They did a phenomenal job. Let's hear it for them. All right, this was one of the biggest Hodag pickoffs that we've done in quite a while. And we've had 8 bands here today, or acts, bands, but it was also one of the closest Hodag pickoffs we've had. The difference between fourth and first place was just a matter of 4 points. Okay. So number 3, third place today, goes to Tom Cataline. Congratulations. Very good job today, Tom. Second place today, and it was very close, just a matter of 1 point separated first and second place. Second place went to Brady Luke. Congratulations, Brady. Nice job. And our winners of the 2018 Hodag Pickoff. They will advance to Hodag and compete for the title of Hodag, or of Wisconsin State Country Band Champion. And they win $1,000 in tickets to Hodag today. Congratulations to 49 Deluxe. Can we get you guys to come up here? Come on up.